And I've always wondered about whether or not we truly appreciate the anonymity of valor. The fact that some of these men and women who've engaged in acts of extraordinary bravery under extreme circumstances simply view it as almost just another day, doing what they could to protect their fellow soldiers and serve their country. Anytime, any place, we can be there for you. We will be there for you because you were there for us. Thank you very much.